After mentioning seven other authorities, Imam Muslim said, a hadith similar to the previous one has been reported from Hazrat ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu, and none saves Malik and Usama mentioned any ghazawa. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5158.